Welcome back to the illest show in the world, Trial Time TV. Well, what is Trial Time TV? It's motherfucking Rap City meets motherfucking Judge Joe Brown, nigga, on the illest platform and motherfucking ever, nigga, the courtroom. You know what I'm saying? You come to my courtroom, the only thing you got to have is crack, nigga. You got to swear by that shit, because this is the state of hip-hop. And, nigga, if you don't bring that crack, nigga, we going to let you go, man. We're going to have to let you go on your own recognizance. But if you got that crack, we're going to keep you. And, you know, niggas that got crack get roped off and all that shit. You know what I'm saying? Nothing but good shit happens to you. So who's on the docket tonight? We got some youngins today, straight out of the ATL. Of course, that is a crack zone. I know we've been seeing a lot of niggas out of the A. Called We Are Toons, you know what I'm saying? I like the youth trying to do their thing, so we're going to see what they all about. I think it's a dance record. I don't mind, you know, the youth, you know what I mean, doing dance records. So we're going to check it out. Toons, you understand your charges? It's attempting to sell crack. Yeah! Alright, well, we're going to check the joint out. We're going to check the joint out real quick. Nae. See what it's all about.
I got it.
Give me this little ass blunt to motherfucking smoke, man. You better smoke some fatter ass blunts, man. Roll some fatter blunts, nigga, next time. You know what I mean? Okay, the beat's coming in.
The girl over in the corner, yes, exactly.
Come on.
All you gotta do is put your hands up and rock.
Don't nigga, look like you done dumped his dreadlocks and some damn you. Kool-Aid. Nigga, what's wrong with you? One nigga got green and yellow dreadlocks. What the hell's going on, man? This is some Rainbow Coalition type shit. Oh, Lord. Here they go. Niggas is talking about girls. I think they talking about another boy. When was it ever cool to be like this? We didn't grow up like this. Oh Lord, I'm totally disgusted. Jesus. Bless these kids' hearts, man. I'm done with this joint, man. Hold it, man. Order the court, man. You know what I mean? Lord Jesus, help these kids put a hand on them, Jesus. We are Toons, man. I don't even know where to start, man. I'm fucking totally disgusted right now, and I'm broke. Rule number one, nigga, in the fucking courtroom, no homo. None of that shit, man. You know what I'm saying? You can come out with your dance. Yeah, that's cool. I don't think the dance was necessarily homo, but the way you was doing it was homo, nigga. Y'all had your hand all up in the air, nigga. Who the fuck who is you waving at, nigga? Another man? Don't nobody waving no bitch like that, nigga. What the hell's wrong with you? You don't do that, man, in the club. Y'all motherfuckers was grinding on each other, man. Y'all was bringing the light. Y'all getting charged. Y'all, I'm Gary, throw the book at y'all niggas, and y'all niggas is just juveniles, nigga. y'all niggas, boy, I swear to God. So, I'm gonna have to charge y'all niggas with being too much sugar in your cereal, man. You know what I mean? Absolutely, you already eating Frosted Flakes. Okay, how you gonna just dump 3, 4, 5 scoops of sugar in your motherfucking Frosty Flakes? You know what I mean? Too much sugar in your motherfucking cereal. We're gonna have to charge y'all niggas with dipping y'all dreadlocks in Kool-Aid, man. What the hell is wrong with y'all niggas, man? You know what I mean? And that's not even bad, you know what I mean? The whole fact that y'all come up with a dance, man, and y'all don't see why everybody think it's cool, why the white man think y'all want it to be cool, because they trying to effeminate you niggas, man. Word up, man, so I'm gonna charge y'all niggas with femininity, man. Word up, you know what I mean? Now let alone gay in the yard, nigga, these are all charges stemming from gay in the yard. You know what I mean? I'm not saying you gay and like guys, but it appears to be so, and so there's no homo in hip hop, and I'm ready to make my verdict on We Are Toons. Guilty, nigga, that shit not crack, I'm not listening to it, it's the homo rectus, okay? So it's out of here, you know what I mean? Next case. Fuck. Now, we done found out that you guys was abandoned as kids, and you guys did get adopted, and we know who your adopted dad was. Was Boy George from the Culture Club, motherfucker. That ain't no way, nigga. Fuck out of here.
Maybe I can stick around for a while.
No, that's out, man. You know, what can we, the Lords, do with a punk like you? Yeah, man, I tell you what, you can join our girls, all right?
Yeah, man. Nigga, you can't even pee straight.